What is culture?
I think it's about food, clothing, and stuff.
Oh well, let's ask that woman. Maybe she will have some ideas.
Hi! Are you taking a dog out too?
No.
But can you tell us what culture is?
I think it is about how a group of people do things and what they believe in.
Okay then. Thanks for your help.
You're very welcome.
Well, that was weird.
Looks we could ask that girl.
Okay. Do you know what culture is?
First of all, you don't know what culture is?
Gee, we're just asking.
I'm from Japan and my religion is Shinto. I eat sushi and I wear a kimono on Japanese holidays.
Thanks.
Yeah.
It's a way a group of people live in what they believe in.
So now we have to find out what culture universal is.
Yeah, whatever culture has.
Food,
clothing,
religion,
housing.
I think you got it. Yeah, let's just keep on naming things and we'll have a project ready for us to act tomorrow.
Holidays,
language,
things.
We got it. Oh yeah.
Let's go confirm it.
Yeah, how about we do that by asking those girls with the dog?
What is your culture?
First of all, my name is Emily, and my culture is, I'm from Portugal, and I speak Portuguese. My religion is Christianity, and I wear brightly colored clothes on holidays.
Okay, thanks.
Let's go.
Bye.
Let's go to your house.
Okay.
So, are you done with your project?
Yep.
Yeah.
May I see it? Or sure. Are you going to talk about it?
We're going to talk about it.
So,
and we wrote it too.
Our project was to define culture, find examples of culture, universal, and examples of culture.
We did it. We did this by asking people we saw on the way to my house.
Yep.
One example of culture is if you're Japanese. In this case, your religion is probably Shinto. You speak Japanese and you wear kimonos on holidays. Also, you eat sushi.
Another example of culture is you are from Portugal. In this case, you probably speak Portuguese. Your religion is Christianity and you wear brightly colored dresses on holidays.
Also, examples of culture universals are food, clothing, religion, housing, holidays, language, and games.
Culture is how a group of